Chris Tucker Lifestyle and Net Worth. Christopher Tucker, born on August 31, 1971, is an American stand-up comedian and actor. Tucker made his debut in 1992 as a stand-up performer on the HBO comedy series Def Comedy Jam, where he frequently appeared on the show during the 1990s. He acted in the films Friday, The Fifth Element, Money Talks, and Jackie Brown, and later gained widespread fame and popularity in the 2000s for playing Detective James Carter in the Rush Hour series. Chris Tucker is an American comedian and actor who has a net worth of $5 million. Believe it or not, at the peak of his career in the late 1990s, Chris was the highest-paid actor in the world. After the massive success of the first Rush Hour movie, in 1999 Tucker negotiated $20 million to appear in the sequel. That's the same as earning $40 million for a single movie in today's dollars. He then negotiated a two-movie $40 million contract with New Line Cinema, of which $25 million would be his salary for Rush Hour 3. Tucker also received 20% of the gross receipts of Rush Hour 3. In total, Chris earned at least $50 million from his work in the Rush Hour franchise alone, roughly $65 million after adjusting for inflation. Chris Tucker financial troubles and real estate. So why is his net worth so low at the moment? Unfortunately, Chris has experienced some financial speed bumps over the years. After a series of financial mistakes, in 2011 Tucker found himself drowning in IRS debt. IRS and California tax filings would later reveal that Chris owed the IRS $11 million in taxes for the years 2001, 2002, 2004, and 2005. By 2014, the debt had risen to $14 million. Tucker's tax debt was finally settled in 2014. If the rumored Rush Hour 4 movie ends up happening at some point, that will clearly be a boon to Chris' wallet. Around this time, he faced foreclosure on his 8,000-square-foot Florida mansion. He bought the home in 2007 for $6 million. Unfortunately, he listed the 1-acre lakefront property for sale in 2010 for $2 million and ultimately accepted $1.7 million in March 2012, a $4.3 million loss. At the time of the 2011 filing, Chris stated publicly that he did not have enough income to pay his bills. In 2013, he sold a 6,399-square-foot home in Tarzana, California for $2.1 million. He bought this home in November 1996 for $1.1 million. In 2001, he paid $2.4 million for the home next door. He sold this home in 2009 for $3 million. He reportedly still owns a home occupied by an ex-girlfriend in LA and a home in Georgia. Chris Tucker early life, career, and personal life. Chris Tucker was born in Atlanta, Georgia on August 31, 1971. He's the youngest son of Mary Louise and Norris Tucker, who owned a janitorial service. Tucker grew up in Decatur, Georgia. He was one of six children growing up, using comedy to gain attention at an early age. He was particularly drawn to the humor of Eddie Murphy and Richard Pryor and decided to move to Los Angeles after graduating from Columbia High School to become an actor and comedian. Though Tucker first tested his comedy in Atlanta comedy clubs, he only began to gain notoriety as a performer on Def Comedy Jam. He made his official big screen debut in 1994's A House Party 3. His acting career began to take off in the mid-90s with a series of increasingly high-profile roles, particularly as Ice Cube's comedic sidekick in the film Friday. While the film was initially a modest success, it has since grown into a cult classic and has spawned two sequels, though Tucker does not feature in those. While Tucker continued to act in smaller films in the years that followed, he gained widespread attention for his role in the French sci-fi film The Fifth Element in 1997. The film was a box office hit, though it was not universally acclaimed by many critics. Still, Tucker received generally positive reviews for his part and the film gained him more exposure. Tucker has also been a host to numerous programs, including the 2013 BET Awards and the 2020 Urban One Honors, an event that celebrated entertainment icons such as Jamie Foxx, Missy Elliott, and Chance the Rapper. Tucker has a history of charitable giving. He has participated, along with celebrities such as Terrell Owens, Mark Cuban, and Master P, in a number of NBA All-Star celebrity basketball games. Tucker has also started the Chris Tucker Foundation, a charity that is meant to impact youth health and education. The Chris Tucker Celebrity Golf Tournament was started as a way to bring more attention to his cause, with all proceeds going to help the foundation's charitable work. Chris Tucker has a son, Destin, with his former wife, Esther Pryor. He remains good friends with former co-star Jackie Chan and was also a close friend of Michael Jackson before the singer's death. Tucker was in the music video for Jackson's song You Rock My World in 2001 and was also present at his memorial service in 2009. Chris actively endorsed Barack Obama for president in 2008. Tucker divides his time between Bel Air, Atlanta, and Las Vegas. Tucker has also stated that he is a born-again Christian. This has resulted in him no longer using profane language in his comedy routines. It is also said to be a primary reason for his turning down offers to reprise his iconic role of Smokey in the two sequels in the Friday of franchise. Thanks for watching and kindly don't forget to subscribe. You may also like and share this video to family and friends.